Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Bonsoir mesdemoiselles, comment ça va?
Ça va bien, merci.
Aujourd'hui, nous allons faire unité 6, leçon 3, les pronoms toniques. So, et les pronoms toniques, they have another name in French, in English, I'm sorry. They are called in English stressed pronoun. What's the meaning of stressed pronoun? I use them when I want to insist on something. That's why we call them stress. So when I want to stress on something or I want to insist on something, I will use them. Par exemple, moi, j'aime le français. I could have said only j'aime le français. I like French. But when I say me, I like French, like this, I'm insisting on my identity, that the one who is liking French is me. Moi, we call it pronom tonique. We call moi pronom tonique. D'accord? Till here, it's fine. So moi, we call it here pronom tonique. Now, we use it after the preposition chez, avec, pour, à. They all means at or to. So let's see here the example. Now, the pronoun here, me, reinforces the subject pronoun, I. Now, example for the second one. Je vais chez mes grands-parents. I go to my grandparents. Je vais chez eux. It's eux, but we pronounce it the because there is a Z. We make la liaison, we join. Je vais chez eux. Now, where is here le pronom tonique? Où est le pronom tonique? E. Le pronom tonique est E. So, here, I used it here after a preposition. Now, the third case here, after c'est and ce sont. After c'est and ce sont. Now, par exemple, ce sont eux qui arrivent. They are them who arrive. Ce sont eux qui arrivent. So again here, pronom tonique is eux. Now, and here, where did I place it here? I placed it after ce sont. C'est moi qui parle. It's me who is talking. C'est moi qui parle. So I place it after c'est or ce sont. C'est or ce sont. Where is it here in the sentence? Here you will find it here. So let's know more about les pronoms toniques. When I have here je, when I have je, le pronom tonique will be moi. Le pronom tonique will be moi. And when I have tu, it will be toi. Il, lui, elle. Elle, nous. Nous, vous, vous. Il avec S, e. Et elle avec S, elle avec S. What is the meaning of this? This is how we make it. I think that you will understand more with after solving the exercises. So, let's solve here. I want Sama Mohamed. Sama, I want you to participate with me. Sama. Complète par un pronom tonique convenable. Je m'appelle Nada. We said that je, the pronom tonique comes with je.
Moi.
Moi. Alors, moi, je m'appelle Nada. Me, I'm called Nada. Abnour Khalid. Où habite-t-elle maintenant? Where is she living now? Yanour, which pronom tonique comes with elle?
Elle.
Elle also. So, elle, où habite-t-elle? Elle, où habite-t-elle? We have put elle here, the first one, to insist on the identity. Now, number three, I want Gihad to answer it. Gihad. il a une voiture rouge. He has a red car. So with il, quel pronom tonique I will put?
Lui.
Lui. He has a red car. Lui, il a une voiture rouge. Très bien. Hannah, nous avons soif. We are feeling thirsty. Apporter. Quel pronom? We are feeling thirsty. Bring us a bottle of water. So which one you will use? I'm sorry. I will. Please, girls, don't mute yourself. I have unmuted all of you. Okay, Hannah?
Yes, I'm here.
Yes. So nous avons apporté.
Nous.
Yeah. Apportez nous. Yes, we are feeling thirsty. Bring us a bottle of water. Merci.
Of water.
Comment? Elle préfère sortir. They prefer to go out. So when I have elle avec S, what I will put?
Elle avec S.
Elle avec S. Elle préfère sortir. They prefer to go out. See, I am repeating the subject pronoun. One of them is pronoun tonique and the other one est pronoun sujet. Très bien. Alors, attendez. Wait. Je viens avec, I will come with. In English, I should say with you. So, I want Iman. Iman, will you answer Iman?
Toi.
I can't hear, my dear.
Toi.
Spell it. Can you tell me the spelling?
T-I-O.
Toi?
T-O-I, sorry. T-O-I.
Why toi?
Yes.
Attendez ends with what, Iman?
C.
E-Z.
Oh, okay.
It ends with E-Z. So which pronoun comes with E-Z?
Vous.
Vous. Très bien. Attendez. Je viens avec vous. Wait, I'll come with you. Because here, why did I put vous? Because here is a verb end with E-Z. When I will put toi, it was ending by S. Attends. Je viens avec toi. If it was singular, the verb, I will put toi. But here, I'm talking to you, plural, not singular. Okay, now, the next one. Je voudrais un café, Maram. Maram? Yes, Maram. Maram?
Yes.
Yes, please, my dear, answer this. Je voudrais un café et qu'est-ce que tu veux? I would like a coffee and you, what do you like?
Moi.
What did I underline here, Yamara?
Two, sorry.
Two, so be careful.
Toi.
It will be?
T-O-I, toi.
Toi, it will be toi, très bien. So, et toi, qu'est-ce que tu veux? Be careful, girls, to the underline pronoun. The underline pronoun is the subject pronoun. C'est le pronom sujet. But the one that we are writing, we call it pronom tonique. Jumana? Elles ne sont pas contentes. They are not happy. Mais, ils sont très contents. They are, but, they are very happy. So, Mais what? Jumana? Juju? Jumana, I can't hear you, dear. Number eight, solve number eight. What I will put here with il avec s? What? Which pronoun tonique I use?
Io.
Yes, we pronounce it o. We pronounce it? How we pronounce it, Jojo? Elles ne sont pas contentes, they are not happy, but them, they are very happy. Merci, très bien. Numéro 9, Lynn. Lynn. Okay. Lynn. Ok. Can you participate with me?
Yes.
Nada parle anglais. Nada speaks yes. English. Mais il parle seulement l'arabe. But him, he speaks only Arabic. So, mais. I didn't hear the answer. Louis, très bien. So, can you read the whole sentence now?
Nada parle anglais, mais Louis, il parle seulement l'arabe.
Seulement l'arabe. He speaks only Arabic. But him, he speaks only Arabic. Merci. Alors, I want now, Bismillah, Soumaya. Okay, Soumaya, vous n'êtes pas italien. You are not Italians.
Vous
n'êtes pas italien. You are not Italians. Très bien. Vous n'êtes pas italien. Sarah, il est Ali, c'est avec il. Quel pronom tonique on met avec il, Sarah? I'll unmute you, okay. Sarah, here. Okay. Sarah, do you have a problem in your mic? Please unmute yourself. I'll unmute all of you, mademoiselle. Sarah? Bismillah. Okay, I'll have to choose someone else. Samakira. Okay, yes. Sama. Can you answer this one, Sama?
Yes.
Il est Ali, c'est?
Louis.
C'est Louis, très bien. C'est Louis qui arrive. He is Ali. It's him who arrived. It's him who arrived. Très bien. C'est lui qui arrive. Now, our lesson today is short and simple, but I want, now some girls joined late. So what do you think? I would like Raghad to participate now with me. Raghad, now, do you understand the lesson, Raghad, or shall I repeat the lesson one more time for you?
Raghad? No, I understand.
You understand?
Yes.
Can you solve number one? Je m'appelle Nada. I will replace je with what?
Moi.
Moi. Très bien. Moi, je m'appelle Nada. Answer one more. Number two. Où habite-t-elle maintenant? Où habite-t-elle maintenant? So I will replace, which pronom tonique I will put? Raghad? Raghad, dear. Okay, you can raise your hand if you would like to participate. Hannah, would you like to answer this one?
Yes.
Yes, answer it.
It's L.
It's L, très bien. Raghad? Okay, Raghad? Raghad, yes. Yes. Enter number three, my dear. Okay. Il a une voiture rouge. With il, what do I put with il?
Louis.
Louis, très bien. Lynn, answer this one. Now, nous avons soif. Apportez. Apportez.
Non.
Apportez-nous une bouteille d'eau, s'il vous plaît. Noor, answer the next one.
Yes.
Elle peut partir, so what I will write?
Elle avec S.
Elle avec
sure,
S.
But
I
already answered.
It's okay, I'm repeating, because some girls joined late. Elle préfère okay. sortir. Attendez, je viens. I want Samakira to answer this one. Attendez, je viens avec
vous.
Avec vous, très bien. Now, here, number seven, I want Qamar. Je voudrais un café et...
Et toi.
Et toi, qu'est-ce que tu veux? Très bien. I want Sam Mohammed. Elles ne sont pas contentes, mais Ils sont très contents.
Eux
sont très contents, oui. Now, madame, Nada parle anglais, mais il parle seulement l'arabe.
Le L-U-I. Le.
L-U-I. And it's called Louis. Repeat it. Louis.
Louis. Louis.
Yes. Iman. Louis. Très bien, merci. Iman.
Yes.
Vous n'êtes pas italien, so. Quel pronom tonique? Quel pronom tonique, mademoiselle Iman?
Il.
Pardon, I can't hear you. Iman, you're not following with me. So, quel pronom tonique? When I find vous in the sentence, what I will put?
Vous.
Vous, yes, excellent. Now, I want Gihad. Gihad, il est Ali. His Ali. C'est?
Louis.
C'est Louis. Yeah. So, any question? I will unmute all of you, please, now. Now, do you have any question related to this lesson?
No, thank you.
No.
Would you like to include this lesson in the final? Is it easy?
Yes.
Yes, easy. So I will include it in the final. Okay, girls?
Yes.
Okay.
Today you have to do two things today. Immediately after we finish the session, you have to answer the EduKids quiz number 3. You'll find the quiz there. And I want you also to solve these 11 exercises, these 11 sentences. Picture it and send it to me immediately after the session, okay? I'll be waiting for you. Okay, don't wait until you forget. Now you have all the information in your mind. So finish it now and don't be late, please, okay? Yalla, au revoir.
Okay.
Au revoir. À bientôt.
Au revoir.
Bye bye.
Au revoir.